Hello, my friends. Simcha Hachbam of Chevron. Standing here, perimeters of the Har HaBayit. We're now entering the period of the 3 weeks. We've entered the period of the 3 weeks. Everyone is mourning in their own special way. No weddings, no meat. Starting Rosh Chodesh, starting the week of. We have to remember, for years and years, all Am Yisrael was able to do was to cry over the past, and to long and to yearn to hope for better days. This Shabbat we read about Parashat Pinchas, all the holidays, all the Yomim Tovim that we had from the Torah. There's one holiday that hasn't been recorded yet, and that's going to be the holiday of Tisha B'Av. Kiru Alay Mo'ed. But one day, the fast of the fourth month, the fast of the fifth month, will be turned into a great holiday. Here where we're standing, we're right inside the women's courtyard, where during Sukkot would be the great celebration of Simchat Beit HaShoeva. A little further up is the platform the Levites would sing. And we should be privileged not just to hope, not just to cry, but to take those cares and to turn them to action, and to bring that Geula a little closer. And the final holiday God's waiting for Am Yisrael, to bring that great Yom Tov, that great Simcha, of Sason the Simcha Yimat Zeba, Todo v'Kozimra, the joy and the eternal bliss will be there, the voice of happiness, the voice of thanks, the voice of song. Amen. Amen. Shabbat Shalom. Geula now.